So in this video, I'm going to show you a simple pink and white iridescent set of nails. So I'm starting off on pinky finger and I'm using CJP Rosa. So I'm applying that to the nail bed and blending down towards the edge. Because we're doing a blend, I am just doing a thin layer of this because it will need capping. So now I'm coming in, I'm using CJP Snow White, but I have mixed in some iridescent glitters and fibres just to give it that sparkle, but not too much. So I've applied that at the free edge and I'm just blending that back. And then I do dip my brush into some clear and just use the fine iridescent just to blend that a bit more. You'll have to excuse my nails, pretty disgusting. So on this finger I'm using Rosa and I've just put the fine iridescent glitter, mix that with that. I'm doing a full nail of that colour on this finger. I don't know why, but I missed half of that out, but I just did another bead on the nail bed and then did that in. So again, I'm just going in with that rosa, getting it as close to that cuticle as possible and blending that down. The rest of the nails basically exactly the same, as my client didn't want anything too fancy. Just blend that back into the other bead so there's no line. I'd just like to say sorry that I haven't been uploading any videos, but I did have an operation last year and I haven't fully recovered, so that's the reason why. But I am going to try and get better. Exactly the same with your stick fingers now. So I'll just leave this and let you watch this. There's no point me just saying the same thing every time.
gotta say, I do like this white. It's like a green and pink shimmer, depending which way you move your nail. Blend that line a bit better. Add a bit of sparkle on the red. Believe how bad my nails look, so I'll apologise again, but I have been doing a bit of gardening, and when you've got a 100-foot garden, I don't think you can have nice nails. Just adding a bit more to that corner because it was a bit bare. So now I'm just going to go in and cap these nails so that when I do my filing, I don't file that blend out. Just checking if I've got enough product on that nail. I'm happy with that now, so I'll move on. So yeah, I'm just going to go in now and cap all these nails. Because I'm not back at work yet, I'm just deciding whether to do some videos on my nail trainer and Betsy. Maybe that will be better than not doing anything at all, but yeah. So I've filed these in and I'm just going to top coat them now. So you can see that sparkle now. So simple but so nice. On this one I did add a few diamonds, but I've cut that out for some reason, I don't know where that's gone. So I'm just going to top coat the rest of these. enjoyed this video, guys. I will be trying, as I say, to try and upload a few more, even if it is on the nail training end. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.